for the extreme muzzles, and you see it's resized because it's using the same skeleton and it's using the same bones to resize everything. Okay. Good, 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 good. So, what was I doing here? I was working on that. Oh, which part is... still interfering? What's that? Shouldn't be the breastplate because that I worked on. That's strange. That's one part of the breastplate, and I think that's the back. Does this have a hole somewhere? Missing seam. Yes, there's definitely something wrong here. Something completely screwy. Can I select this one to move it? What's wrong here? One thing I'm kind of puzzled about is if the part where if I select anything over here, does it show up here, and where is it? Where can I locate it? Is it highlighted, or doesn't it highlight? I'm not sure. shoulder parts. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Well, let's put some more seams in here. And here. And let's do another unwrap. Yeah, there's definitely something wrong over here. Let's do a smart project. Okay, I need to do something else here. Seams. Okay, this should. This should work. Why doesn't it? Seams in here. let's try it, something kind of stupid. So let's go cut this in half. I shouldn't do, and I don't want to do because of the texturing, but just to see what's happening with it.